Dude, why are you dressed like that, you crazy idiot?
Oh, you mean this old thing?
Yeah.
I am going to a World of Warcraft party. I love wearing this outfit when I am hanging out with my friends.
Sounds like fun.
Really?
No, I am going golfing. I'll see you later.
Where are you golfing?
Heather Glen. I am playing in their Iron Man tournament.
Iron Man? That sounds super fun. Can I come?
Sure, some guy wore a Cat in the Hat costume last year. I am sure they will let you wear that. Whatever that is.
Cat in the Hat? Really? That is worse than a Justin Bieber costume.
Who cares? It is a full day of fun.
How did you enter this event? And what is it?
I play every year. It's only $125. With golf, dinner, and a power card, and not to mention all of the great prizes. Those crazy golf bros set the course up extremely difficult, and it's nearly impossible to make a putt.
Wow, that is less than the escort I was going to take to my party. What a deal. Is it too late to enter?
I don't think so. They normally fill up, but I am sure they can make room for a guy in a freaky outfit.
Sweet. I love golf. The feeling of striking a ball is like nothing else I have ever felt. Not to mention the butterflies in my stomach when I need to stroke a long one.
That is really sad. Get your golf gear and let's go. I do not want to be late. I need to practice my power fade, my chunk and run, and get my flopadopolis going.
Your what?
My flop. I drop it like it's hot. I'm not just all about length, baby. I've got great hands around the closely mown areas, if you know what I mean.
Whatever, just don't make me look dumb.
You will do that well enough yourself. You look like a cross between Paula Abdul and Borat for crying out loud. Now let us go. You are going to need to register.
Do you think I can have my escort caddy?
No, not with the pro shop staff there. Talk about a top-notch staff that never let anything get by them.
Dang it. Oh well, I will call her on the way to the course. And see if she can meet us for a couple of drinks afterwards.
Sounds good. Bring your golf shoes too. I doubt you will be able to play 18 holes of golf with those heels on.
You would be amazed at what I can do in heels.
Let's go. I need to get my golf on.